They just showed that barricade that directly ahead. Like that big one.
We're clear from the back. At least somewhat.
I can't see because of the bag on water. Oh, Blackbeard! As soon as I mantle, Blackbeard peeked around the corner.
Yo, some man made an app of this in real life.
What?
Dokubi's phone.
Nice!
He just saw it probably come out, he's like, oh, shit. Yeah, keep me covered from behind. Let me know if they're coming in.
Coming in.
From behind?
Yeah, from the window. He's down. And then Hoban also coming through? Nice! Call
out. Get recruited.
The call outs, dude.
Yo, that's why you have a 20 round magazine.
Was that an ace? Where is he? Where is he? Find him. And he dead. Win this booty booties.
I don't know SAS recruit. Follow me. When you're part of the SAS, you get to make your own doors. SAS follows no rules. The rule we follow is protect our land. Nothing else. Nothing else. I can be quite repetitive sometimes. If you have an interest in protecting your country, I suggest following me. When you're part of the F, you'll know your way around something. Whether it be technological, or not. Speaking of technological, there should be another one of us around somewhere. He should be near here. Shh. Anyway, when you're part of the SAS, you can do just about whatever you want. We have a pretty neat shotgun. And that's it. Not a whole lot else.
I got Kavera, but what's his face got me? Fucking smoke. Kavera went flying down the stairs. That's Ash down.